lipstick. It was only like $50.
$50?
Oh!
I can't wait to buy this new video game.
Wait. Do you actually need this?
But I want it. It's not like I'm dropping that much bread on it.
Ouch! Now I'm just good old GW. A $1 bill that no one wants. But then, I was picked up by a good Samaritan, and I was placed into an envelope filled with other bills. Hey guys.
Hey, friends.
We were brought to some strange place. And I started to feel different. I was changing. It was a conversion. So I got sent to a poor family with a newborn baby.
Mahalo. With this money from Queer Georgian America, we can buy food. We will get through this. I will go buy some bread.
These people didn't want me. They needed me. They weren't dropping bread on materialistic things. They were buying bread. We take pride in being Filipino, while in the Philippines, a great deal of the population is suffering from poverty. Today, we must work together and change that mentality of getting what's most wanted to providing for who most needs it. Thank you.
If I only had one helmet, would I give it to you?
Salesman's
like, what up? What's your budget? And I'm like, honestly, I don't know nothing about mopeds.
I got the one for you. Follow me.
Woo!
It's too real. Chrome down mirror, I need a windshield. Banana seat, how can it be on two wheels? 800 cash, that's a hell of a deal.
R.I.S. starting like a wrench. Bro, back in the day, I took a to Pontiac. I want to ski, I mean, want to ski. Ali, I'm the last freak. And they watch me. I do a headstand and eagle land on my seat. Well, hello, my baby, kick steady free. Now, do you not want to ride with me? Running around the whole town. Neighbors yelling at me like you need to slow down. Boy, 38 minutes. Shut yourself out. Mo, you damn don't want to sit the hell down. I will give it to you, give it to you. Cruising down Broadway, girl, what a wonderful view. A wonderful view. There's layers of stuff there. Tiramisu. I let my coattail drag, but I ain't tiramisu. Downtown. She has your arms around your waist. That'll keep her safe. Have you ever felt the world embrace?